So, a couple days ago, I was scrolling through Reddit and I saw this really interesting post about how 92 of the top 500 Reddit subs are controlled by just four people. And then I noticed that it got removed by the moderators. I thought that was ironic, but then I scrolled down and saw this.